It's being called Las Vegas's first ever cannabis-friendly hotel. Finally opening this week, it's the Lexi. It was formerly the Artisan off Sahara in the 15.
But there are still questions about exactly where guests will be able to openly enjoy cannabis at the hotel. Fox 5's Shauna Calafi is live at the Lexi Las Vegas with those answers and what guests can expect. Shauna?
Hey, John and Jacqueline. Yeah, the Lexi is officially opening this Friday. It's branded as Las Vegas's first and only cannabis-friendly hotel. But if you do want to consume cannabis on site, you're going to have to book a room up on the fourth floor because that's the only place where cannabis consumption will be allowed.
The Lexi Las Vegas, opening this Friday, is a 21 and over boutique hotel with 64 rooms total, but only about 22 of those rooms on the fourth floor will allow cannabis consumption.
When you do this, you have to make sure that you're very cognizant of what the law is. You know, we are not in the cannabis business. We are simply cannabis-friendly tourism.
The law says that cannabis can be consumed in a private dwelling or at a business that holds a license for a cannabis lounge. According to both the Nevada Cannabis Compliance Board and the hotel's ownership group, the Lexi does not have a lounge license, which is why there will be no cannabis allowed in the public areas. But the CEO of Elevations Hotels and Resorts says a reserved hotel room is considered a private dwelling, which is why guests can consume cannabis inside their rooms only.
These are all very new laws, and as they evolve, we want to be part of those discussions, and hopefully we can get to a place where we have certain areas of the public areas where it would be acceptable to consume safely. But until then, it's not going to be possible.
The Lexi will have a special air filtration system in every room to get rid of any lingering marijuana scent. The plan follows a similar concept to another cannabis-friendly Elevations hotel located in Phoenix that the company says has been well received.
On the very first day, I want to say we had almost 360 phone calls looking to make reservations with us. And then that demand is sort of never really extinguished. There is a huge market for cannabis-friendly tourism, cannabis-friendly hotels in this country, for sure.
And as they get ready for their grand opening this Friday, the Lexi Las Vegas also reminding guests that tobacco consumption is still not allowed in the rooms. Reporting from the Lexi Las Vegas, Shauna Calafi, Fox 5 News, local Las Vegas.